people are gonna be crushed if I don't get them out of there. I don't get it. What's going on? Why is he doing this? Oh! You okay in there? Come on! Can you move? Where'd he go? I hate it when this happens. Because every time this happens, something even worse happens about 2 seconds.
So, what's up?
Baka! Fear the flesh from your bones!
Thank you.
Yeah.
falling.
Fire!
Why don't you fall
this
down?
This needs to stop, right?
Why don't you
die? Die! Die! Die!
Up high, down low, too slow. What did the five fingers say to the face? Slap! Hey, hit yourself for a second while I go get a glass of water.
Come on, fuck the thing then.
Fear the flesh from your bones.
You're getting irritated. Maybe this will knock the crazy out of you. Thanks, but I had a fireball for lunch. Please stop doing that. How much harder do I need to hit you? Only you can prevent Spider-Man fire. Come on! your head thicker than it used to be? Nick. You're getting irritated.
Destroy.
Hot tamale. How much harder do I need to hit you? Stop doing that! Down low! Too slow! Simple lessons, don't touch. Maybe this will knock the crazy out of you. Water. You big nudnik. If you're just gonna stand there, I am gonna start hitting you.
Ma cazzo! Per quanto, porca puttana io!
You're getting irritating! I could punch you all day long! Thanks, but I had a fireball for lunch. Please stop doing that. You're getting heavy. This will knock the crazy out of you. Nick. Come on! This bone's connected to the face bone! Than it used to be.
cazzo, cazzo.
Getting irritated. Oh, little fella's all dumbed out. I'm just gonna keep hitting you. Don't give up. That's gonna leave a mark. Hot tamale. Aw, little fella's all tuckered out.
Sì, cazzo.
I want a genetic suppressor collar on Osborne 3 minutes ago. Get this area sealed off inside of 10 seconds or I'll fire the first son of a...
You with Fury?
Good job here. Could you have made a bigger mess?
No, and believe me, I tried.
You've got some mouth on you.
Wow. You'd think it'd be a teeny bit nicer considering I just did your job for you.